Families, my name is Dr. Bergmann, and I'm the principal of Thousand Oaks High School. It brings me great pleasure to welcome all of you back for the 2022-2023 school year. We have a busy night with much to accomplish, so I will keep my remarks short. A few key points. First, as a father of a Thousand Oaks High School student, I know the importance of receiving regular, thorough communication from our school. As one of your primary information providers, I promise to do my best to keep you all as up-to-date on school matters as possible. As many are aware, my primary method of communication to the community is through the Green Sheet, which is our weekly newsletter. I send it out via email, Twitter, and through the CVUSD app every Sunday morning. In the first few weeks of school, I have been receiving many returned emails because of bad email addresses. If you had not yet received an edition of the Green Sheet, that probably means that we have a bad email address for you. If that is your situation, please do me the kind favor of taking some time to double check your email address in the parent portal of Q. The Thousand Oaks High School mission statement is inspire, challenge, and empower every Lancer every day. To that end, our school is making a great effort this year to reaffirm and drive home our core values and expectations for the entire community. Stay tuned as we will be soon sharing the product of our work. We are a community-based school in the truest sense of the word. For 60 years, we have relied on and will continue to rely on the parent community to help propel us toward a bright future. If you have a desire to give your time and energy, we will gladly take it and help find a place for you that capitalizes on your interests and strengths. A great way for you to support Thousand Oaks High School and your students' education is to join our PTSA. We are fortunate to have a very active parent group who do much to support all students at this school. Please consider joining PTSA and support their efforts any way you can. Our PTSA will be selling core lit novels to any caregiver who is interested in purchasing them for their student. 100% of those proceeds will support all of our students. Your student's English teacher will briefly discuss this option in their presentation tonight. Finally, we have made some changes to the way we're offering our tutoring this year. In years past, we have only offered tutoring after school, in the library, and CalLU students were conducting the tutoring. This year, we will be offering tutoring support in all classes during both A period as well as after school, and the tutoring will be offered by our very own teachers. I will be sharing out information in the next few green sheets that will outline the details of how our support classes will work this year. That's it for me this evening. Again, welcome back to school, and I look forward to a great year that's in front of us. Thank you very much.
Welcome, Thousand Oaks parents. My name is Dan Luna, and president of the PTSA. We do a lot of art for our students and teachers here at Thousand Oaks. Our main challenge is to have the most members over our rival, Westlake. There is a trophy that is passed around to the school with the most members. In the past 3 years, we have been beaten by Westlake a lot. I challenge you to join our fight to bounce back on top by joining our PTSA. To give you an understanding, last year they had 750 members. We had 326. We can do better. With your membership, we have collaborated with Grab a Green this year. If you are a member of the PTSA, Grab a Green will honor a discount on all the main menu items from now till May 30th. Also, all students of Thousand Oaks High School will receive the same discount by showing their student ID. Take advantage of this great partnership with Grab a Green. How do we raise money to do all these wonderful things? We do a shredding event twice a year. Our first one is September 24th, 8 a.m. to noon, and the cost is $5 a banker box, and it's unlimited. Our ongoing fundraiser is also the core book literature sales. Please take advantage of purchasing your books with us so we can continue to help our students and teachers. The School Sense program is offered by the Oaks Mall, where we get points on dollars spent at the mall at any of their stores or restaurants on their property. Olive Garden, Petals and Pines, Lazy Dog, Cheesecake Factory, Apple Store, just to name a few. Turn in your receipts in at the white box located in the front office. As you can see, we use all our funds to provide senior scholarships to students who are members of the PTSA. We also provide teacher grants to help in their classrooms. We host the Reflections program for all our artistic students, and this year's theme is Show Your Voice. Please consider to join our family and show everyone how strong our community is in Thousand Oaks. Thank you.
Good evening. My name is Carter Supple, and I am the 2022-2023 Associated Student Body President. The goal of ASB is to make Thousand Oaks High School a positive environment for students and a place where they can reach their highest potential. In ASB, we strive to reach out to all students on campus and plan activities that are inclusive to the entire student body. This year, ASB hopes to increase our student participation in rallies, dances, performing arts, club events, and more through our five-star program. I truly believe that high school should be much more than just academics and the daily routine of coming to school. I think one of the best tips that I could give any student at Thousand Oaks High School would be to get involved, whether that be joining a club, a sports program, a performing arts group, or whatever it may be. Because even though academics are a very important value at Thousand Oaks High School, when we grow up and reflect upon high school, it'll be the memories that we make and the experiences that we have that we will remember. Each student here has a different definition of being a Lancer, and that is what makes each of us one of a kind. I truly mean it when I say that Thousand Oaks High School has become a second home to me, and it would not be possible without the community that our students, administration, teachers, and staff have created, which makes Thousand Oaks High School the way it is today. There are so many opportunities and so many ways to get involved, and I know that each one of your students will find their place here at Thousand Oaks High School. I'm very excited for this school year, and I hope you are too. Thank you. Thank you.
One.